Welcome to our channel. In today's video, we'll guide you through the steps to update your Wi-Fi drivers on Windows 10. Keeping your Wi-Fi drivers updated is crucial for a smooth and stable internet connection. Let's dive right into it. Step 1. Checking for Windows updates. First, let's start with the simplest method, checking for Windows updates. Sometimes, driver updates are included in regular Windows updates. To do this, go to Settings, then Update and Security, and click on Windows Update. Check for updates and install any available ones. This might resolve your Wi-Fi driver issues without any additional steps. Step 2. Using Device Manager. If Windows updates don't solve the problem, the next step is to use Device Manager. Right-click on the Start button and select Device Manager. In the Device Manager window, expand the Network Adapters section. Find your Wi-Fi adapter, right-click on it, and choose Update Driver. Select Search automatically for updated driver software, and let Windows search for the latest driver. If an update is found, follow the on-screen instructions to install it. Step 3. Downloading drivers from the manufacturer's website. Sometimes, it's best to get the latest drivers directly from the manufacturer's website. First, identify your Wi-Fi adapter's model by right-clicking on it in Device Manager and selecting Properties. Under the Details tab, choose Hardware IDs from the drop-down menu. Note down the hardware ID and visit the manufacturer's website. Search for your Wi-Fi adapter model, download the latest driver, and follow the installation instructions provided by the manufacturer. Step 4. Using Advanced Driver Updater. If all these methods seem time-consuming or complicated, there's an easier way to keep your drivers up to date. Advanced Driver Updater is a reliable software that automatically scans your system for outdated drivers and updates them with just a few clicks. Here's how it works. Download and install Advanced Driver Updater. Link is in the description below. Launch the app and start a scan. It will pinpoint all your outdated drivers, allowing you to update them individually or all at once. Trust me, this tool is a game changer when it comes to fixing driver-related issues. And that's it. We have covered several methods to update your Wi-Fi drivers on Windows 10. Whether you prefer manual updates or using a dedicated software like Advanced Driver Updater, keeping your drivers updated is essential for a stable internet connection. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. See you.